better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Racers, this is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep.
Fine, take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
Back on track, come on.
Come on, Tyler. If you're gonna do this, at least win it and don't embarrass me.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Just a little damage.
Thank you.
make losers of you all.
But remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done. Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, then me.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. Now that you've crossed me...
You crossed us, Navarro. I'm just getting started.
The city's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason you were the perfect mark.
Come on, move!
You have nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
What the hell are you doing? I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
There. I lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? Ha ha! You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. See?
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush and the house, and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house?
Yeah.
Not my fight.
Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Look at you bastards! They know I gave you the number. I vouched for you! Guys like you and me, we're just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they want to play ball. You think they're going to be scared of you?
They should be.
Taken care of.
Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger?
Yeah.
Tiger Selfie!
No,
here we go.
No, mate.
Rawr! Selfie. Come on, big roar! Rawr!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. Simple, really. Just get to high speeds, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Come on.
And there you have it.
Go again? But, like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yep. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep, that's it. Just press the drift button.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games. This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? So, wanna take a Tiger selfie now?
A bad idea.
You said go hard. The customer's always right, remember? Oh, man.
Stop the car.
Stop the car! Whoa, 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 whoa! So, hush puppy. Hard enough for you?
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery.
Ha! Jimmy! Jimmy, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery in the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Jess! Tyler, you got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later, and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess,
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery in Casino District. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Pass 35, confirm control.
God damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jeff.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks. We're almost there.
Damn. You're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
Adam-35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house. Put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man. It's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists. Nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect's car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Gepard.
1 out of 13 on route. Adam 13 to control. I located the black Audi. Show me in pursuit. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance. Stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Raph? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it.
If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Woo! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
I sort of lost mine. It was a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. The Mach 1 Golf GTI, the car that launched the hot hatch trend. Still an ass kicker to this day. The S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Push that VTEC and...
was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0 to 60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
Parking? 6 months, Tyler. What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Rand. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that Koenigsegg. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess. You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. This won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. Had you all the way. Skill always wins over raw power. Hey, Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Raph didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Aw, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The Land Rover 110. Whew. They haven't changed this shape for decades, and for good reason. This thing can take some serious punishment. The WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around. Every week or four, I'll just check a wish list.
faster than that thing.
Ouch! It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield. Take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Max?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Max. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street lead to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it! You missed us!
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrill.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Oh, yeah!
You could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Max. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
Cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood? This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sink. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car?
got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws' rush.
Let's go find the Graveyard Shift and challenge them to a race.
Contact says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley. Some kind of house deal gone wrong, maybe. Anyhow, if you find them, why don't you bring them around to the airfield?
Took first place in the Boonville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Guess there's no going back now.
Is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the Graveyard Shift. You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll...
Órale! Time to dance with death.
go. Was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.